And I eat not eat like that. Let's just let's not put our gun down and fight. Put our gun down. Move your... I'm back for the second part. So far, so little. I've almost gotten the Shakespeare achievement for 500 points in a game, but I think they'll change to 1,000 compared to the amount of action. Amount of stuff it takes. There's a tank commander gone. Also use him. Bang, better move! 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 Move you! Why do they have to do that? Look, I can't get through them. It's realistic, but it's annoying when you're trying to get somewhere and it's usually them being the cause for your death. Because you can't move past them. I see a mortar works in there. That's a good measure. Let's watch this go. He's being shot. Oh look, they're taking one of our tanks. At least, if it's always like that, taking those tanks, we're taking these tanks. Oh, a small one. And you saw all that blood that hit him and only hit him once. That is bullcrap. I ain't blaming Ping because Ping's fine. I think instead of just standing there and staring, you go kill them, like those guys did. Oh. I don't know how long this recording's been, but hopefully it'll be a nice long one. Maybe a couple, two, maybe three videos up, depending on the length. I will be doing War Thunder or Warframe, something. The little tanks might be coming out later, once I get installed, cool. I don't want to play on my New Zealand account because I haven't got anything on my American account. I've got tier 8. Yeah, that's true what that guy said. I need the game for a couple weeks and Germany is still winning for me. Well, it's quite the opposite when you play. When I'm playing Germany, you don't see that. When I'm playing America, you do. See? It's always stuck on both sides. You know what that would help me. God damn it. Someone stop them. Please. Oh, look. Yay. There. Screenshot taken. Just to show them. This is what retro moto needs to see. Look, they got tanks without. They got planes. We never had any. Made sure we had these squadrons, but we never actually got to use them. And it could have been because no one on our team had those classes, but it shows all of those were knocked out, meaning how long this battle's been going on before I got here, all of our resources were taken out. Drop a grenade over the hill. Good measure. Well, that was a terrible shot. Ugh. How did I kill myself? That grenade went over the hill, not below it. Oh, it looks like the old squad's been knocked out. Another flawless German victory. Yeah. You've gotta get used to them, because when you play Germans, you see the exact same thing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you some other time.